Ich bin mal ordentlich. for shelter. There's a better way.
Thank you. We need more high end in the vocal monitors, please.
You may.
You hear us? Seb? Where is that Seb? Oh, there he is. It sounds real muffled.
Say it on up. Go Roomba.
Try this one with Mike Stan, what do you think? We're sheltered, by the way. I don't know if you can know or not. How many people were here last time we played this club? Two. Oh, good. Also, we got a new record. I'll tell you, this next song is my favorite song from this record. Try to imagine a society where everyone encouraged one another instead of criticizing. Huh? Such a nice place. Are you ready? Anyway, whether you know the song or not, if you agree with what I'm saying, then sing along. It's called In Praise of Others.
Yeah.
We don't play that song Sophie anymore, we dropped it. Sometimes people say, Shelter, you guys, I can't understand you. You think that God is this little blue cowherd boy. That sounds so fantastic. It's just, right? It is. Sounds fantastic, right? Because we can't see God, so we think, oh, this is crazy. You can't exist. Now, there's so many things that are actually real that you can't see. Huh? Right? Like this pinball machine out there. You can't see it, but it's there. Simple. How about your eyelids? You cannot see your eyelids. And they're right in front of your face. Another analogy, you can use that one. Oh, I had a good story to tell before the party. I'll tell it tomorrow. So anyway, for those people always constantly doubting, this song's dedicated to them. It's called In Defense of Reality! Say, you know, even if you were looked a little bit different, And people driving by in their car would say, "Hey, you punk, you loser!" Like that. If people don't understand something and they make fun of it. And so then I got into the alternative music scene because I thought it was a nice alternative. But now, even as a Hare Krishna, I experience the same thing. Because not everybody even knows what we're about, yet I hear you guys are losers. Even from the people within the scene. So, anyway, whether you're a punk experiencing this, or whether you're a Hare Krishna, or whatever you are, actually, beyond all these names of clubs, Hare Krishna, punk, or Hindu, or Muslim, or black, or white, or German, or American, all of us are spirit souls. So this song is dedicated to all those people who have these tight, tight minds like this. It's called "I'm Not Just a Package."
I'm not a brother, I'm not a sister, 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 I'
guess this is an alternative scene. Make sure we don't merge back into the norm. 99% of the people waste their lives. They grow up, go to school, get married, and prepare to die. It's that quick. Huh? And with all this work going on, so many busy things going on, actually never say, what is the purpose? Why am I here? What is my duty in life? So this is for that 1% of the people. Thank one go with the flow. So sex is fun, right? Sex is fun. And money, that's also fun. And being famous, that's also fun. But they're not necessarily, they give you fun, but they don't necessarily give you happiness. Huh? So, to get some fun, you gotta go out, right? You gotta go out and get it. But to get some happiness, you gotta go inside. So this song is called My One Concern. Yeah. Especially by men who've got their intelligence screwed on wrong. And why do they have it screwed on wrong? Because there's some type of advertiser telling them the only way to have fun, right, is to get laid, right? So the goal of life right now is sex life, and everyone's running after it. And the men are exploiting the women, huh? And the women are suffering because of it, but actually the men are suffering because of it too. Everybody's suffering.
Shut up.
Because they're not actually satisfied. You shut up. That's why I'm here to talk. If you just want to see some entertainment band, you know, go see Anthrax. Alright. Anyway, this song is to reverse that whole mentality. It's called Progressive Man.
Thank you.
Thank you. 진짜 뿜이야.
Tell them to get back on stage here. They don't usually do this, but since we have such a diehard first three rows, this is dedicated to everybody in the first three rows. Everyone else can go home if they want.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Spin around!